Sissinghurst Castle was the former home of Sir Harold Nicolson and Vita Sackville-West. It's now in the care of the National Trust. Vita's parents owned Knoll House nearby, which is also now in the care of the National Trust. She was an only child and would have inherited it if she'd been male. Instead, it went to a cousin. Vita used to charge a shilling for entry into the gardens. So in keeping with tradition,
Hello. You
are provided with a shilling token,
One
which
shilling.
You hand in at the entrance to the garden. The buildings date from the 16th century. During the 1760s, it housed French prisoners of war. We shall go through the tower towards the South Cottage, around the gardens, then back to the tower and look at the view from the top. The garden was laid out as a series of rooms.
Is the tower open?
It is indeed. It's this way, sir.
Thank you. I hear footsteps. Is there a one-way system working?
It is. Yeah, it's coming down.
Right.
This was Vita's private study. The garden and surrounding estate extends to around 460 acres. You could spend a day here exploring. Finally, we shall take a look at the library.
Yes, I don't know. Yes, I don't know.